Yeah, other hand. Girl. Girl, good girl. You're so smart. Down. Lie down. Hey. Lie down. I haven't done rollover in so long that she just doesn't do it anymore. I'm so tired. I cannot carry her in this condition. Motherfuckers think you wouldn't vibe with a bear? I have a bear. Literally. The domesticated bear. Look at that. I mean, how big do you think bears get? This is a 5-month-old bear. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Bam. Not in the mouth, though. Oh, oh, getting comfy. Getting comfy. Look at this. Oh, she getting comfy. I've never seen a dog lay like this so much. Loves laying like this. Hard work. Hard work being loved, you know? Gotta find one of her spots. It's coming. God, it's coming. That foot kick. She's not more than half as big as me, chat. She's only 60 pounds. I'm definitely still a lot bigger than her, but she's large. Puppy, she's large. falling asleep can't be comfortable. She's doing big stretches. Oh, God. Uh-oh. She didn't like the microphone. She does not like the microphone. She's going to push it. She's going to be like, Dad, get that shit away from me. I don't want you talking on the mic. It's my time. She hates it when I pick her eye boogers. Does not like that. She loves eating her eye boogers, but she hates it when I pick them. Look at her mouth flapping. My favorite is when she's so tired and her tongue is laying out of her mouth. Hi, boogers. Fishes. Yummy eye boogers. If only she knew there were 31K people in love with her. I think she knows everyone she meets is in love with her. It's like sassy. Like she knows how fucking loved she is. How could she not? Look at this. Bump. Fucking like bag of fur. She's so funny. I was like, all right, I'm going to put you down. And she just plops on the floor. She just dropped her entire body weight and just fucking plopped on the floor.